Welcome to another Hollywood Times Live.
Join me, Jason Thompson, as I cover the 2023 LA Art Show downtown in the LA Convention Center.
You come every year. What makes you come here?
Hi, I'm Jason Thompson from the Hollywood Times, and again, I'm downtown here in Los Angeles for the LA Art Show 2023. It's fantastic. Take a look.
Art Show.
Because of all the people and all the drama and all the theater.
Absolutely was not expecting this. Thank you very much. We're delighted that other organizations and people see the beauty in the art that we exhibit and how we try to show painters who are trying to create their own signature work. So thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
I think this is Arcadia Gallery's 15th year exhibiting at the LA Art Show. And this is our Super Bowl. We come back every year, we take a very large booth, and the response from collectors has been extraordinary. Year after year, people are buying contemporary representational work, and we love coming back year after year.
Fantastic.
Say the streets are paved with gold.
Look, it's already started.
Oh my God, he's a star.
It's making a lot of, a message, draws a line in the sand. It could be very political or social. And I realized when people were purchasing my work, you get 50% of the people who loved it, 50% of the people who would be leaving these booths and being upset about the political statement I was making. I said, well, who am I and what do I want to put out into the world?
So you're a storyteller, right?
Yes, absolutely.
So you like to tell your stories through the visual arts?
100%, yeah. Visual arts, musical arts, the styles and
you're like Mr. Fowers. Tell us your full name again.
Kaleo Salas.
Kaleo, and where can they find you?
Yeah, so you can find me on Facebook, you can find me on Instagram, you can find me on YouTube.
It's under Kaleo how?
Salas.
Say it.
at Kaleo Salas.
At Kaleo, spell it.
KaleoSallas, like Dallas, Texas, but with an S like Sam. And then also my wife and I are at Thrive Integration. Thrive, like having your life thrive. That's what we're
thrive.
About.
Well, you're certainly thriving here tonight.
Yes, thank
look
you,
at this. It's groovy work. That's not yours over here.
No, but Noberto is the other artist, the other here. Guy. He's got a gorgeous piece over here.
Oh, Roberto. That must
Noberto,
be.
Noberto.
Oh, Noberto.
Yeah, and this is
a... Hi, Noberto.
Yeah.
This one over there is very spiritual and sacred.
Isn't it lovely?
Look at that.
That's my piece right there.
What comes from their heart touches their heart, I would call that.
Welcome.
Yeah, what about you? What do you think about that piece you've done? Tell us all about it.
Well, it kind of describes a
seven-piece series.
Let's go walk over there while you're talking. Like the Queen says, let's go walk and talk, shall we? Shall we walk and talk? That's what the Queen says. Okay, look at it. You say it, you talk while we're looking at it.
So this piece is, represents a unity where she's at peace within herself and is like connected to everything.
And that is the purpose in life, isn't it? Yeah. Don't you think?
It's a beautiful, peaceful silence.
So how can they find you? Tell us all who you are.
You can find me on Instagram under the Norberto Ramirez.
Spell that for them.
T-H-E-N-O-R-B-E-R-T-O.
You're fantastic.
R-A-M-I-R-E-Z.
Oh my God. Yeah. Say it all in one word again.
Don Norberto Ramirez.
Oh my God, it sounds like a song just in that itself. But it's so beautiful, and you're beautiful. And thank you for sharing your work.
Thank you,
Mr. Fabulous. Mr. Supercalifragilistic Espialidociously Groovy. Look at those shoes. I'm going to zoom in. Look. Well, how are you? Tell us all about the Sacred Project. Who are you? And tell me a little bit about it.
My name is Robert Vargas, and we are here at the LA Art Show, right in front of my latest mural, Protect the Life Givers, for my project called the Sacred Project. And this is all about spreading awareness for the MMIW movement, which stands for Missing and Murdered Indigenous Women.
Wow.
So many women have been going missing and murdered for so long, from Canada to America to Latin America, and hopefully with this campaign that I've started, beginning in Albuquerque, New Mexico, to Brooklyn, New York, and now here in my hometown of Los Angeles, hopefully brings more attention to it.
Fantastic. And tell us how they can find you.
People can find me and my work at The Robert Vargas. That's T-H-E, Robert Vargas.
Fantastic. Peace out. Thank you. To the LA Art Show.
I love art. I love artists. I'm an artist. I also curate art shows, so it's a great place to see what people have been working on throughout the year, and also meet new artists, reconnect with old friends.
Your vibe is your tribe. And so tell us, what is your Instagram? Where can people find your visual arts?
I'm Robbie Devine, R-O-B-B-Y-D-E-V-I-N-E, on all platforms.
Yeah. On all platforms. Look at that.
And hopefully see you at some shows around town as well.
And what kind of art do you do, in a nutshell?
In a nutshell, I'm contemporary pop artist. So I'm
I love
music
that.
Artist. So.
Are you political? Have you got a story? Is it personal? Is it spiritual? Is it to challenge people, to wake people up? All of the above?
I think all of the above. My mantra is, I'm a king and a kingmaker. I want to achieve my dreams, and I want to help others achieve their dreams. It's all about inspiring, uplifting each other, and helping one another, because we're
that's what all, it's all about.
A big community, and we're in this together.
Well, you know, you're a kingmaker, you know, because at the end of the day, It's survivors, your tribe, and if you're like truly shining, if you're truly being like a king, it's a license for others to be a king as well.
I think everyone should be able to express themselves
exactly
freely and be truly 100% authentic, because life is so precious. We only have one moment, and that's the current moment that you're in. So embrace it and be yourself.
That's why children are so divine, because they're authentic. They're not trying to be cool for school when they're running around on the beach naked or something, you know, and they're just going, well, I'm being me. They're not thinking, oh, am I wearing, standing the right way, or am I wearing the right thing, whatever.
Yeah.
They're just free. They don't give a damn. And when you're vulnerable like that and you can be yourself, that's when people go, oh my God, aren't they adorable? Just like you do with children running around all free.
I think we're sort of born knowing intrinsically pretty much the core of what we need, and then we get all this stuff heaped upon us by outside influences and stuff, good and bad.
We lose that inner child.
Spend a lot of time unlearning and getting back to our true selves and rediscovering that which was there all along.
It's the Wizard of Oz story, you know. You had it all along. Now those red shoes will take you home in a jiffy.
Yeah.
Well, in this case, it's a red hat. Look at that. God, who are you? Tell us. I'm from the Hollywood Times.
Hi,
who are
Angie.
You?
Hi, I'm Angie from Greece.
You're from Greece?
Yeah.
And you are wearing like a walking art yourself. Are you an artist?
I am an artist. I'm a pianist.
Oh my God, tell us all about you.
That's
quickly,
it.
In a nutshell.
In a nutshell?
Yes.
I came from Greece to the LA Art Show for the first time, and we're very, very delighted to be here. We did great.
You did great? Oh, that's fantastic. After the course, ne?
Ναι, ευχαριστώ,
καλημέρα. Καλημέρα, μπράβο. Με λένε Ιάσονας. Με λένε ο Ιάσονας. Jason, yes.
Oh, Angie.
Nice meeting
you.
Από την West Hollywood.
From downtown Athens.
Oh, downtown Athens. Now you're downtown LA, look at that.
Yeah.
And is this all your work behind you? Which one? Enjoying the art.
Yeah.
Did you make this yourself?
No.
Who made this outfit?
Regulins.
Who is it?
Regulins.
How do you spell that?
R-I-C-K. Greek Owens.
And that's .com?
Yes.
Okay, it looks fantastic. Thank you. What's your name? Tell me why you come to the LA Art Show. To be what?
To be inspired.
And you're an artist yourself. What kind of art do you do?
I do film and TV.
What?
Film and TV.
Film and TV. Look at the show. Raiden.
What's up?
Hi, Raiden. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
You are an artist as well, right?
Yes, an artist.
Why do you love coming to the LA Art Show?
I like to showcase the art and talk to people and just have a good time. And
can you show us your work quickly?
Yeah, this is me right here with this Versace tribute work.
Oh my God, look at this.
It's made from my used scratcher tickets.
Look at the detail. Can I get in close?
Yes, please do.
Scratchy tickets,
yep.
Wow.
Woodworking. I did even some AI in the sunglasses.
It's like another world. This is like a painting in itself.
Yeah.
It's like... That's great. Is walking art. Da 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 da. Look at these lovely guests at the LA Art Show. Why do you come to the LA Art Show? You come every year. What makes you come here? Speak up.
We live in LA, so we're always looking for a new showing. So when LA Art Show comes, we get to see all these different galleries.
And we're artists ourselves.
I noticed.
It's like a crash course in inspiration.
Well, it's good to be, you know, when you come here, it definitely uplifts the human soul. If you're a bit depressed, come and see an art exhibition. It's always going to inspire you, make you a better person.
Right.
So tell us about your art quickly. You, go first.
I make cakes that are called...
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
That takes the cake. And what about you?
And they all smell.
Oh, you go.
I was just saying that they all smell like cake.
They all smell like what?
Cake. Yeah.
They do smell. What do you spray stuff on them?
I do.
Yes.
And tell us your Instagram quickly.
Oh, it's I thought that was cake.
What?
I thought that was cake.
Oh, that's it. I thought that was cake. What about you, Hanson? Tell us.
My name's Oscar Jesus Bugatti.
Oscar.
I'm a multi-instrumentalist and songwriter out here in LA. So.
And where can they find you?
You could find the band Calling Cadence and look up some of my songs that I've written.
Instagrams, darling. Instagrams.
Oscar Jesus Bugatti or OJB.
Yeah, you'll find them.
Yeah,
you'll find them. Well, you look great. Thank you for coming. Well, Mr. Fabulousness here. Tell us, why do you guys love going to the LA Art Show? You first.
The best of humanity could be seen. The possibility of intimate, individualized expression bursting through can really inspire you. So it can quiet you, and you can also walk right by it. So,
fantastic. And what about you, handsome? What do you like going to?
Transformative portals, if you know where to look.
Transformative portals.
Are available to you at the LA Art Show.
You can go down the little rabbit holes of people's imagination.
You know which ones to go down.
Oh, well, to pure imagination. What about you? What do you think?
Yeah, they're transcendent vehicles for storytelling.
Transcendent vehicles for storytelling. If you want to view paradise, simply look around and view it. Anything you want, you can do it. Want to make a world, there's nothing to it. Oh, there you are. Isn't that lovely? There is no place I know like pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you truly wish to be.
There's nothing.
Thank you, guys.
To it.
If you want to view paradise, simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it, want to change the world,
there's nothing to it.
Suggest you subscribe to this channel for the next Hollywood Times Live.